fight on. Maybe you should summon the brethren in this rock to let your blood seep into the seas and the rivers of hell. Isn't that what you deserve after all you've done? Give the darkness what it wants, let it swallow your soul and destroy all that you are. Why are you fighting for someone who is already dead? Just look around you. What hope is there for you if a soul could be rescued? Do you think he would thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends, to his father? Ha 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 ha.